Still in South Carolina here, coming down by the lake, by the pier and dock. Gonna be flying the drone in a minute, just to see how this, just to see the scenery. So we're at a private dock, one of our family members' homes. Oh, this is nice. Very own private dock. Some people out here on the water having fun. Oh yeah. I have my small dock, I have my small Doc Damon fishing pole. I might have to pull it out the vehicle and drop a line in the water. But first, I want to get my drone in the air, get some nice aerial footage of the surroundings and the scenery. And you can see for yourself, looks good. My wife's in the car. She wanted me to come and check it out first. Because they told her, be careful, alligators are around, or crocodiles. So she allowed me to come and be the brave one. Make sure no crocodiles or alligators are sitting around. And I know they don't go together, but I'm not sure if it's crocodiles or alligators. Well, all right, y'all. We'll be here for a minute, flying the drone, taking pictures, running video. I'll see you soon. All right, YouTube, out here in South Carolina, about to fly the drone over the lake. You can see it. We're gonna do some surveillance, see what we can see as we prepare to go on this flight. Just waiting to get connected. Take it up in the air, maybe go out on the dock. Private dock, we're with family now. In the air. drone in the air. We'll bring you a little closer. Out here on the deck with us. Yeah, the bugs are messing with us. Aircraft is returning to home because the signal got disconnected. So I'll let it come on in. We're still at 263 feet. Still recording. That's why it's important to make sure before you go up and out, that your home liftoff place is located. Should be coming to a stop soon. All right, it's right above us. About to start this descent. Turn you around so you can see it come down.